Well, one of the questions I frequently get is, my spouse does not live in New York, and can I still get a divorce? I always say, yes, you can. In order to get a divorce in New York, one of the parties have to reside in New York. So it doesn't matter if both parties reside here. It could be that you live in California and your spouse lives in New York. We could still file a divorce in New York. So as long as one party resides in New York, then it should be okay.